have you ever been caught in a maze? The Maze Runner by James Dash. Answer that question. Thomas wakes up one day with no memory, except that his name is Thomas. He discovers he is in a place called Glade that people don't seem to get away from. There are many people to help him, such as New Elby, Minho, and Chuck, who are trying to get through the maze runner. Also, Teresa, the first girl to be there, arrives to say everything is going to change. Thomas learns that he and the others are being watched and tested. The biggest antagonists are large insects that are murderous and are controlled by the administrators in charge. The only way out is through a maze that changes every night. How to get out is the secret to staying alive. Do you think Thomas gets out alive? I really like the book. The author wrote it in such a way that he put you in the story. I would definitely recommend it because it gives you the impression there could be more to the story. Could there be a sequel?